My name is Joy Fitzgerald. I'm the manager of the clinical resource team at William Osler Health System. William Osler enjoys a very strong relationship with Humber. We started 3 years ago taking new grads directly into our emergency departments. We hire them and then immediately we send them to Humber to the emergency course. They take the 11-week course and then they complete their new grad experience in placements. It's a fantastic opportunity. I really enjoy having the students. The registered practical nurse and the registered nurse work together on units. They complement each other's practices, but they do work independently. The RPNs are assigned patients that have maybe a more stable outcome. If that changes, then it is their responsibility to recognize that change, do their assessment, and look to pass that assignment on or that patient on to the registered nurse. What it means to be a professional to me is to be an example of nursing, knowing your job, knowing what's expected of you, how you present yourself, putting your patients first, so patient-centered care. Patients come to William Osler and they're at the worst time in their lives. They're dealing with their own challenges, so the nurses really need to be able to become a part of their lives and not just care for them technologically, but as people and as humans. It's extremely important for students to have access here at Osler to community partnerships. Having those experiences gives you that opportunity to find out where you want to focus your career. You're going through a number of years educating yourself to be a nurse. Be open to all the opportunities that come your way. Don't think that this is the only focus of nursing that you want to go in. Stick to your nursing practice, your assessment, your planning, your implementation, and your evaluation with everything that you do. And enjoy the profession. It's a great profession.